Hello, my imaginary friends. This is Michael Bieber, and I just wanted to make a quick comparison video of my brand new Nokia 808. I have a Nikon D5000, and I'm currently using a MyTouch 4G. And I just wanted to make a video that showed the video differences. All are relatively good, but yeah. So the audio that you're listening to is from the Nokia. The MyTouch and the Nikon were picking up way too much wind noise. I'm doing a voiceover just because I didn't want to walk around and talk at the same time. The thing to look at in this video is how each handles the sudden changes of lighting conditions, color contrasting, different surfaces, and moving objects. Enjoy!